Hello, and welcome to another video by ES Repair. I am your host, Mr. Fixit. To help support these videos, you can join ES Repair's fan page for as little as $1 per month, or you can make a one-time donation. For complete details and to subscribe, click on the link in the video description below or click the info icon in the upper right corner. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive notifications on new videos. Ever looked on the back of the DVD case and seen this? Many people have asked what is meant by region code on DVDs and Blu-rays. Well, the region code is a form of digital rights management, or DRM, that was designed to control the distribution of a DVD release, including its content, release date, and price in other countries based on their region's code. Region code was also designed to prevent DVDs from being played in countries where the copyright holder does not receive royalties. Countries are divided into six regions. Region 1 includes United States, Canada, and Puerto Rico. Region 2 includes Europe, Egypt, Iraq, West Asia, Japan, South Africa, Greenland, and so on. Region 3 includes Southeast Asia, South Korea, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and so on. Region 4 includes Latin America and Oceania. Region 5 are Africa, Russia, Central Asia, South Asia, Mongolia, and North Korea. And finally, Region 6 is mainland China. Now, DVDs can also have more than one code. DVDs with more than one code are called multi-region, or if they have every code, they are known as all-region. If they have no codes, they are called region-free. An example would be DVDs that have Region 1 and 4 encoded. They could be played in both North America and Latin America. The DVD Copy Control Association required manufacturers to set their DVD player's region playback control, or RPC, according to the region the unit will be sold. That DVD player will only play discs from that specific region. For example, if I was to take a Region 1 DVD to, say, Europe, and try to play the DVD, their DVD player will refuse to play the disc and vice versa. If I bought a DVD in the US with Region 1 and 2 encoded, then the DVD would play in both the United States and in Europe. However, there are ways around the region code. Older DVD players used RPC version 1 firmware, which would practically play any region DVD. The player would change his RPC to the region of the disc being played, making the region codes ineffective. However, the newer DVD players use RPC version 2 firmware, which did restrict their DVD player to only play discs from its designated region. DVD players using RPC 2 can have their region code changed up to 5 times before the last region becomes permanent or locked. Computer DVD drives also use RPC version 2 in the newer models. They too can have the region code changed up to 5 times before it becomes permanent. The DVD drive can have its region code changed in Device Manager. It will show a list of countries the region code can be changed to and the number of times remaining before the region code becomes permanent. Software DVD players like VLC ignore region coding, but you may come across a DVD that will still not play, which may be the result of the copyright encryption on the disc. To decrypt the disc, the software must be able to read the DVD's raw data, but such access may be prevented on some DVD's drives with RPC version 2 firmware when playing a disc from another region. Now, in regards to game consoles with DVD drives, the Xbox 360, the PlayStation 2, and the PlayStation 3s do have region-locked DVD drives. The PlayStation 3s, 4s, and the Xbox One are region-locked, but only for the movie DVDs and Blu-rays. They are not locked for video games, except for add-on content from the online store. Add-ons from the online store must match the region code on the disc. Well, so far, we've learned that countries are assigned a region code 1 through 6 to control the release of movies. However, there are 9 region codes in all. So, what are the other 3 region codes for? Well, Region 0 is not an official region code. It's usually because either the flag was not set or the disc has regions 1 through 6 already encoded. Region 7 is not assigned to any specific country, but is often used by the Motion Pictures Association of America on pre-release DVDs. Region 8 is for international venues, like airlines, in-flight movies, cruise ships, and so on. There are DVD players on the market known as multi-region and region-free players that could play DVDs from multiple regions. To solve the problem, movie studios were testing a new feature called Region Code Enhance, or RCE. A handful of DVDs were testing the RCE feature in an attempt to prevent one region's disc from being played in another region. Any attempt would force the player to display a video loop of the region map stating the DVD can only be played in a non-modified player. It was later discovered that RCE DVDs caused issues with genuine Region 1 players, and it still would not play the disc. With the introduction to Blu-ray, the region code verification process is quite different. DVD region code was stored in the drive's or player's firmware. However, Blu-ray region code is not verified by hardware, but rather software. The same rules apply to Blu-ray discs. You cannot play a Blu-ray outside the designated region, and you can change a player's region code a limited number of times. The region code is stored in a file or the software's registry. Blu-ray uses a simpler region code scheme. Region A includes the Americas and their dependencies, East Asia and Southeast Asia. Region B includes Africa, Middle East, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, and their dependencies. Whereas Region C are Central Asia, mainland China, Mongolia, South Asia, and Russia. Now, to tighten the region code restriction scheme, a new process was added to ensure the disc only played in their designated regions and country. When Blu-ray players verify the region code, they also must verify the country code on the disc. For example, the United States country code is 21843. According to the ISO 3166-1, which was published by the International Organization for Standardization, or ISO. Any Blu-ray played in the United States must have Region A and country code 21843 encoded on the disc. This is to ensure that the disc is only played in the U.S. and not East Asia, even though they are in the same region. The country code is derived by the country's Alpha 2 code, also assigned by the ISO. This is commonly seen on the internet to identify domain names by country, like the local.de and about.us. The .de identifies the website being from Germany, whereas the U.S. is none other than the United States. To get the country code, take the ASCII code from the letters US and convert them to a hexadecimal number. You get 5553, U being 55 and S being 53. You then convert the hexadecimal number to a decimal number and you get 21843, the country code for the US. Well, in this video, we've learned the purpose of the region code, which permits a DVD to only play in its designated region, so that next time you travel abroad and decide to buy or play DVDs, you might want to check to see what regions the DVD can be played. If you like this video, you can help support future ES repair videos by becoming a member for as little as $1 per month, or you can make a one-time donation. Go to www.patreon.com/ESRepair for complete details. I am your host, Mr. Fixit. Thank you for watching.